Right, you mean Ultra 3, we're 5-2. That Rayquaza steel is godlike, bro, I swear. I need to start catching more of those on cameras and making highlights of them. How many matches have I had? I ain't gonna lie, I hope I get as big as I really hope I can get my channel back on TikTok. I know. That's the whole thing. I could see if I had uploaded in the same week and they got me, but at the same, it's been 2 years. Like, really? Right. Those videos weren't a problem for 2 whole years, and all of a sudden it's just like, even worse, they didn't even give me like a warning or anything like that. They just. Right, that they didn't give me, I didn't get the opportunity to take them down, like at least warn me, like, hey, these videos been up for 2 years, but, you know, someone's claiming copyright on them, take them down before action been taken against your account. I would've got rid of them. I would've gotten rid of them. That shit is crazy. I know damn well. Popped out of the grass like surprise, motherfucker. Why did Gibble decide he wanted to go back at a time like that? Ain't my problem. Sad part is I might end up losing that account because the account itself is on like permaban status, and but the strikes fall off after 30 days, after 90 days. But if my account don't get restored within 30 days of the time it was banned, then the account gets erased from TikTok. So I gotta like, I don't know, like I gotta fight with them just to like see that, man, look, these videos are up for 2 years. Y'all don't see how this is like an honest mistake, like, or if it was an issue, how come it wasn't said, nothing was said for 2 years? I don't get no answers for that. Literally like the dumbest thing ever. Right, that's what I'm saying. It's just copy paste. It's literally like the same damn thing. It's like when I finally did get somebody that was willing to talk to me. You know what I'm saying? Look how long that shit took. That's how I found out about the account could possibly get deleted. It's still up, like I could still log into my account and like get information, but it's like I can't do nothing on it. And I keep asking to speak to an actual person, but obviously they're not trying to like. We didn't even get this damn thing down here. Serious. This is gonna be a single strike wannabe. Can I? Why do? I genuinely do not know if we're in the lead. If we won this, it's gonna be by like 2 points. Motherfucker had to do was just get the. They want to fight at the wrong damn time. Get to the. Shit is always aggravating because it's so simple. Get to the damn Rayquaza, bro.